Welcome back to Resident Evil Revelations 2.
Welcome back.
You will have noticed from the faces on the screen that me and Josh have switched controllers.
Oh, yeah. I guess you're doing that, huh?
I am now the support role.
Yep. Oh, crap. I should have grabbed them.
That's why I cannot return to the game.
All right. Right. I'm in charge now. I'm the big man on campus. What's up with you?
Something, I'm sure.
Nope. Something I want to show you. It's Neil Gaiman.
Oh shit, we're leaving.
Oh!
Even though we're all infected.
With the virus. Thanks, with the troubles. Do you think you can fly this?
Once I repair it, there's not enough voltage. Maybe it's a new battery. Some fuel.
Huh. Yeah, if you need something, it's usually lying around.
Oh, thank goodness. There are 4 seats in the helicopter.
I don't know. You're the one
making
that has
the executive decision.
You're the one that has all the powers.
Do it.
Oh, you found some handgun ammo. I'll take that.
You will take that.
Find some shotgun ammo.
Some gunpowder.
Gunpowder? I bet you can use that to make bullets.
If you have an empty bottle, you can use it to make a... So wait, is that where we were supposed to go?
I don't know.
Oh, we're trying to find a fucking battery and fuel.
Right. So, let's get on that.
Well, obviously the way to do that is to split up.
Follow me!
Alright.
Got 8 shotgun rounds and I know how to use them. She looks like fucking Ellen DeGeneres, I swear.
She does not.
She totally does.
Not even close.
And people will back me up on this.
Well, I think they're wrong.
I
disagree with that statement.
You are, in fact, wrong about that. As you often are. It's like,
that's a reason not to go into it.
I bet they've got... Well, it means they got power. Alright, I'm going to the back.
Is that a computer?
What? Oh, I guess you're just going on the roof.
Alright, cool.
Haha, I touched her butt.
They like that animation, too. I'm not just going on the roof, I'm going in the roof.
Whoa! I bet I'll have to shoot at the zombies.
One more gunpowder.
I had to lick some crust off my cheek.
Oh, what? Oh, fuck, that's right.
Yep, you have to do that now.
I can do this.
Look how much fun.
I saw one earlier.
Oh, alright. Yeah, and there's another one, too. Sometimes there are 2.
That's wrong.
You missed! You fucked up!
Well, I knew it was wrong, I just didn't back out fast enough.
Well,
that's not right.
Fucked up. Fucked up.
That's not
fucked up.
It's over here.
There you go. Hey, can you open the door?
I saw one of these earlier and it didn't... Expansion bag. Moira.
Oh, you just get more stuff in your bag.
Can you
open this door? You might want to open that door.
Where's the door?
You might want to open
it. Where's the fucking door?
It's right where I am. There. Alright, I got this.
Yeah, you do.
Well, oh, it's one of these guys.
Well, you get that.
How do you reload?
Square.
Alright. Man, I suck
I got
at
it.
Shooting. Oh! Oh, he really didn't enjoy that.
Did we get him?
Yeah, we got him. So if you hit people in the back with the crowbar...
It stuns them?
It stuns them, yeah. And then I can walk up and roundhouse kick him.
Alright.
Give him a big old...
We'll have to do that more.
We will. Alright, I'm still good for ammo. Oh, there's a battery!
We've got the battery. We've
got the battery.
Here's the fuel.
You shoot that light bulb?
I don't wanna. Yeah. And you can't.
It's a hell of a light bulb.
Hell of a light bulb. That Edison guy was onto something. Oh yeah, you've also got the flashlight.
So I guess General Electric was celebrating its 138th anniversary.
Oh boy.
And they made like a little advertisement that included something that I never really thought about before and is super trippy.
Uh-huh.
So New York City, right? All right. The lights in New York City.
Yeah.
Thomas Edison was the first person to turn all those on.
Yeah.
That's rad.
With his stolen technology.
Yeah, well, I mean...
Stole from Nikola Tesla.
Well...
Didn't pay him for any of it.
Death rays and shit.
Well, yeah, Nikola Tesla, he was kind of rad.
Didn't he try to fuck a pigeon?
Yes, he did. Didn't actually try to fuck it, but he was in love with a pigeon. fucking who? It was fucking Pedro. Check out what I found. If you see any weak walls, I bet I
could drill through. Where'd he fucking go? He was just kind of standing there like a weirdo.
Yeah, like a huge weirdo. I bet you could also use that drill to fight zombies.
Does he have a shotgun too?
I don't know. He has... this is a zombie. I bet I'm gonna pick this up. Oh, shit! It's MP. So I found this a little island in this old book. Travels out. That's not so cool. But, you know, I'm starting to feel like coming. Hey, I forgot about something. Not gonna last. Itchy tasty.
I didn't catch any of that.
Yeah.
Where'd you see itchy tasty?
Kind of the point. No, it's... Oh, God damn it, Jacob. It's from the first one.
Oh.
Itchy tasty.
Alright, he's dead.
He's already dead, Jacob. Ooh, a ruby.
Mine.
Okay. I got a machine gun, though.
You can have that one.
Yo, check it out.
What?
Got a fucking Mac-10. Pop, pop, watching zombies drop.
Alright, so now we're looking for walls that Pedro can drill through.
Pedro. Nah, I liked Pedro.
Something coming.
Yeah, do you hear that?
Yeah, I'll take this. Please get it off the screen, thank you.
Yeah. Alright.
Hey, Pedro, you got that? You on that one? Were they in this house?
Oh, there he is! I sees him!
Holy shit, run in the direction. Whoa. I need you to run. There he is.
Yeah, I saw him. Whoa, fuck!
You piece of shit!
Get him! Hit him again! Oh, he's dead. Yeah, those guys are tough. By the way, the dodge works a lot better than I thought it did.
I'm glad it worked for you. He smacked the fuck out of me.
Yeah, I saw him.
I'm leaving. Oh.
You could just swim. So there was a guy just hanging down there. Ooh, a door. It's locked from the other side. Oh, we can't go in there because this little girl can crawl in there.
I guess that's what'll be going down later.
Mm-hmm. Where'd fucking Pedro go? Pedor.
Alright, we have a goddamn waypoint.
A what?
A waypoint.
Where?
On the fucking mini map.
You need help? Oh shit. Yeah, oh shit.
I can use it.
I got him. Oh man, you're fucking ways away from me.
It's okay, I got him.
You sure?
Yeah, I kill him.
Alright. It's fine.
Pick that up.
Yo, what could it be? Machine pistol ammo.
What's in here?
More machine pistol ammo.
I guess I didn't need to hop through the window. There's a perfectly open door.
Hey, an exploding bottle.
Oh, shit. Alright, so...
Yep.
Well, where the fuck is Pedro?
Yeah. Yeah, where'd Pedro go?
Oh, wait, here, you go find Pedro. I'll look around for shit.
Oh, okay. Pedro!
Pedro, dude. What
Pedro!
The fuck? Shit, we don't have the pointing girl.
No, we don't. Bet you can't wait to be the pointy girl.
I can't wait to be the pointy girl.
I can't wait to be Barry.
She's so pointy.
So pointy.
This must be the way we came from.
There. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it.
He's fucking hustling. I hope he doesn't die.
Oh, he's probably gonna super die. He's a minority, right? He's gonna die. What? When I knock them on the ground, you can fucking fuck them up. Is that it? Or?
Yeah, is it?
You sure?
What wasn't it?
Oh, there's one. Oh!
Yeah.
Good work. Uh-oh!
You got him. Give him the shotgun. I upped the damage on that.
Thanks.
You're bleeding.
Yeah, I'm trying to work that out. Oh! Alright, I will use this turn. No. I will use this.
Me and Pedro got it. Got him. Is there more? Oh, there's one. It's up there.
Oh, he's on the roof. Get him.
Right there.
Get him. He's on the ground. Get him.
No, I just got him in the eyes.
Ow! What's the button to heal?
Hold R1.
Hold R1.
That sounds good, whatever it is.
What the hell was that?
Alright, real quick. There.
Shotgun! What?
Gave you another herb.
Holy shit! Whoa!
Where's he at?
Yeah!
Got the fuel. This will get us home.
Gay Ben.
Hey, oh shit, that's not one of you. He's swinging wild, so am I. Yeah!
Who else?
Man, that's fucking rad.
Yeah, it's not a bad CS damn.
Alright. So now we gotta go back to...
wherever the fuck land. Yeah, this way.
Wherever the fuck land.
Yeah.
Alright, through here.
Awesome. Stuck at the Petra.
Hey, did you fix the helicopter? You gotta give him better.
There we go.
You gonna say anything? Okay. Did he move because he pointed the gun at him?
I don't think so. I just think it was impeccable timing.
That can't be good.
Awoog. Awoog. Awoog.
Okay. I got the wrong screen. See that guy?
That song. Oh, good. Was that Pedro making those noises?
Shit. I guess you need to turn it off. I could have done that.
Yeah, I was fixing to say. Oh boy, is it? It's the house from Resident Evil 4. He keeps saying balls. Game over, man! Game over! Look at him freaking out! Look at him!
I'll handle it, Josh. Don't worry. What color is his bracelet?
It's scary.
I'm stunning the fuck out of him.
Bam! Pistol's all you need if you're good.
What is on the roof?
There's nothing on the roof.
Because you decided to work for an anti-bioterrorism corporation in the fucking Resident Evil universe. That's why this is happening to you.
He doesn't know he's in the Resident Evil universe. Oh shit, they're...
Fucking go, Pedro.
I shot that one in the fucking head. What the fuck? Ow.
Holy shit, look out, Pedro. Me and Pedro fucking got this right now.
We're doing alright. See what it feels like to contribute absolutely nothing?
I'm contributing a lot. I feel like I'm killing more than you did.
What are you talking about? Hey.
Oh, there's one. I'm gonna stun him. I'm gonna stun him. Get him.
Yeah, if you shine the light in their face. Can we go now?
I didn't really look around. Is there anything to be had in here?
Oh.
What the fuck's a decoy bottle?
Oh, shit! No, get off Pedro!
Did that do it? Pedro, what are you doing?
What? Oh, that's fucked up.
Pedro's changing.
Are you serious?
Yeah, he's freaking the fuck out over here.
I'm not doing great. Boom. Get him.
That worked. That counted.
He's having a bad time. Oh yeah, he is changing. The fear. Uh-oh! Why'd we let him have the drill?
Oh man, I don't know what decoy bottle does.
Look out! Woof!
Motherfucker.
Let me just reload the shotgun real quick. Motherfuck! There's zombies!
Josh, you need to heal.
Go through the door! Go through the door! Behind you! Behind you!
We can't go through here. Alright, we can't. Here he comes. Here he comes. Here he fucking comes.
Shit. Alright. Oh! Oh no!
Now you've done it. You fucking... No, Josh. No.
What?
No.
What?
No, 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 no.
My poor player.
Let's try that again.
Yeah, let's try that again real quick. While I'm eating pizza. Sometimes running away. Didn't work that time. Shit, I completely missed. Yeah, that's what got me. Hit him in the back.
Fuck. All right, well, I'm out. See ya.
Oh, all right, hold up. I'll just take care of this real quick. Where'd you go? Whoa, look out.
All right, we're running. And we're running.
And we are moving. We are moving. Whoa. You see that? Did you see that sick Daigo parry? Oh, shit. He's swinging wild.
You can have that.
What are you doing?
I'm combining shit. So that I can help. I'm helping. What are you doing?
I'm shooting him. Whoop.
Where's he at?
He's over here.
Alright, that's what I was able to contribute. Did you fucking buzz off?
I shot him a whole lot.
Hey, look, it's him. Oh, what the fuck?
Hurry up.
No, I'm not as fast as I was. I don't know which way you went, but you went the
wrong
way.
Yeah, I went the wrong way. Go, 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 go!
On the fucking ladder!
Claire, get up to the roof. I'm trying. Oh, yeah, right, they can climb ladders. I'm really low on ammo.
Follow him. And by him, I mean me. Because his pathfinding wasn't all there.
He's just kind of going hog wild down there.
That's good. We'll let him do that. That's a shame. I liked Pedro.
I didn't. Because I knew he was dead. Whoop. I'll go around the back and open the door. Hang tight. Whoa. Oh, fuck. Oh, they were following us.
I'm not sticking around to find out. Fuck you guys. Oh, wait, there's a green arrow. Wait, Neil. What about Gabe? I know, but can't risk staying here. Look, don't worry. He's ex-military. The man eats danger for breakfast and craps it out by dinner.
Through here. Give me a hand. Oh, no. You know what we need. He's gonna be able to drill through that.
Yeah. Yeah, he is. Oh, it's like, here he comes. Alright, so I'll pick this map up. Got it. Got the town.
Got it. It's a map of the whole town. Oh, he does actually. He does move when you hang on. Yeah, but I run
fast. That's lame.
No, you haven't. Shut up.
We're supposed to be protecting people from viruses, not catching them.
Irony sure is a dick. Moira, I don't think you actually met Neil. He's our boss.
Neil Fisher. You're Barry Burton's girl, right? Your dad's in the VSA?
Do me a favor, and don't put Barry and me in the same sentence, sir.
You're not required to... Whatever.
Yeah. Just like... Ah! Aha, you see? See how much fun it is? I still have a problem with a 16-year-old girl being in an anti-terror unit.
Yeah.
When she can't even use a fucking gun.
Not can't, won't.
Won't, refuses.
Even if Pedro hadn't said that,
I'd
bet quite a bit of my life savings that that's probably where we need to go. We might all end up like Pedro. The clock's ticking. Just don't get scared.
Whatever, we're all gonna die soon anyways. Oh, building stuff. Can't combine it with nothing.
Pass it to me.
Ah, shit, give me those back.
Alright.
There you go. Yeah, you see, you can't. Whenever I have it open, you can't.
But you can just open it willy nilly.
Okay. I can't. Oh, shit, yeah, I can.
Yeah, you can.
Huh. This game's not nice to player two.
So that's how you make a decoy bottle. Lures enemies in, then explodes after a set amount of time, causing damage.
It's a monkey bomb. Pipe bomb!
Wait, you got 3 herbs. Alright, red.
Yeah, I got a whole bunch of herbs. I'm eating pizza.
You eat that pizza.
Go into doggers!
Is that what those are?
Yep.
They look more like pigs.
They do, actually, don't they? But for all intents and purposes, they are doggers. Man, they go down like bitches.
Oh, well, no going back. Now your turns. Not here.
Oh, dogger. Pigger.
Strange animal.
See, they go down like bitches.
I got this one.
One handgun bullet. I wouldn't die from one handgun bullet. Oh.
Good thing he's here, because, you know, he's fucking all over it.
What are you talking about? I'm doing a good job. I killed, like, 5 of them.
Did it, and we go. Open the door, Claire. Yeah.
Mine. Who's they? Ow. Dick.
No, we can assume that she did. That's fair.
Alright, I guess you gotta go up there and don't be scared.
I'll do my best. Do I get too scared if we're separated for too long?
I don't know.
Is that a thing?
I don't know what the case is. Oh, he's gonna send me up too. And then he's gonna fucking eat it. Neon. See? Come on! I promise I'll catch up. Just get to that
tower. Come on, you freaks! Catch me! Oh, did you see that?
What?
He pulled his gun out of his holster and there's still a gun in the holster.
Oh, seriously?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a Topaz!
Unless he had 2 guns, that's a problem. Alright, let's go. Should heal.
I'm good.
Okay.
See, I'm green.
Oh, yeah, I guess you're green.
I'm green.
There's just paint on your part of the screen. That's
a whole bunch of paint. Alcohol! Yes! That's the way to get rid of the fear.
You can combine that with cloth, or you can combine it with an empty bottle, I think. I forgot what combining it with cloth does. Disinfect it. Or you can combine it with an herb for a turn. Okay, so you can't combine it with a bottle. It just straight up tells you what you can combine it with.
What does that do, like?
I guess it's useful for me.
It's to clean away the gunk.
Yeah, on your screen.
It just automatically made 3 of them.
Oh, well, that's weird.
Yeah, maybe I pressed the wrong button. Maybe
no,
I
think it automatically made 3 for me the last time I did it.
Oh, maybe we're not paying attention. Sure is dark in here. Could use a flashlight. Take your time.
Alright, I can't combine anything.
Yep. No, you can't.
Alright, we're gonna meet back up with what's his name? What the fuck was his name?
Neil Diamond.
Alright, we're gonna meet back up with Neil Diamond in the next episode.
Ooh. Something's going down here. Okay, bye.